those lines. Boy, you would have laughed so hard, it would have made you cry. Well, I said I'd stay in your stead, but I stayed in instead, like a stone. And now without a soul inside, no one to clap their hands, no one to or fight. You're still demanding your thrill up on Blueberry Hill all alone. It's not a quick fix, but if the shoe fits, wear it till you've worn out your soul. From down on your knees, it's easier to see that everywhere is home. Home. Goodbye, shoulder. Home. Goodbye, soldier. Goodbye, all I know.
Time travels not a you've seen your children born, you've watched your children die. You've said that sugar of lead on an old Murphy bed's how they go. It's old equipment, oh, is no excuse when older folks than you've got it home. From up in their trees, it's easier to see that everywhere is home. Home. Goodbye, shoulder. Goodbye, soldier.
I was having to follow the mic, the stand.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much. Let's see if this will stay.
We're trying to figure out what song would go with the theme of unknowing. And that song fits perfectly. We went, oh my gosh, we have a song that says goodbye all I know. So
perfect.
There it is.
This should work now. There we go, okay.
All right.
I don't know if y'all noticed, I was following the mic the whole time. I got distracted a little bit.
All right.
Stay.
Have some patience, child. They say the shroud will begin to rise, in layers uncovering both your eyes. You won't believe that it's true. Here in this hell, we do whatever the hell we please. Cause who can tell this forest from these trees? These trees they'll just have to do. Oh my God, I'm not sure they've come up with a word for this. It's past the point of ridiculousness. Feels like I'm falling apart. Shut my little eyes. Feelings I just knew I had bastardized. Resurfaced 10 times their average size. One giant nail through my heart. All of the sudden and in spite of myself, I took pause just to catch my breath. And when everything around me stops moving, good God, well, it scared me half to death. All of the sudden, and despite how I felt, and with nothing but faces in hand, well, I laid them all down on the table to fold, and I began to understand. Whoa. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Bye.
This next song, Eric wrote most of, and you want to talk about it at all?
Yeah, this song is called The Elephant Song. This actually, all of these songs sort of go with the unknowing thing. This was written on a day where I just thought that it would be cooler to be something else, because as a human, you constantly think. And yeah, that's not good sometimes.
Not always fun.
So I thought, what a perfect animal to be than an elephant. So
here we go. One, two, three.
I just wanna be an elephant shuffling through the fields. All of this would be irrelevant underneath my heels. I'd much rather be an elephant snoozing in the shade. If I were half as elegant, I would have it made. Did it, did it, did it, ours, while there's way more than cars.
Thanks. Okay, this song is called Bad Moves. It's about daddies. Anyone in here have a daddy? Good, I should hope so.
I always think every time Dan says that, it sounds like you're talking about a bar named Daddy's.
Daddy's.
It's actually about fathers.
Fathers, there we go. That's better. Yeah. It's like calling rabbits bunnies. So here we go. One, two, three, four.
This discussion, the stirring explanation, oh, the wealth of knowledge, the sterling reputation, make me gnash and grit my teeth and wonder if I'll ever get to leave. I said I'm sorry and asked you what's the difference. You attempt to tell me, but I'll never try to hear it like the underprivileged won't when you tell them all exactly where to go. So tell me your stories when I'm older. All of them the same as when I was young. Don't bother.
Thanks, y'all. We're the John Carver Band.